Mr. Paul Martin has been a very big advocate and an ally and a supporter of Indigenous education. We want to get his perspective on how education can change the trajectory and the outcomes for Indigenous folks all the way from kindergarten to post-secondary education.
There's no doubt that the Indigenous Business Program is going to contribute to reconciliation, because what it shows such an interest, in fact, in Indigenous law, Indigenous business. It's also going to have a huge effect on the Canadian economy, because we're dealing with the youngest and the fastest growing segment of our population.
For me, reconciliation and how the program is run are complementary, in the sense that the students are getting a really great education, and they're going to bring that home to their communities, and they're going to have the credentials, they're going to have the confidence, and they're going to have the tools to be able to work with the private sector, work with the governments to promote and support reconciliation efforts across the spectrum of industries.